Therefore, a strong base is absolutely critical for us all, for the organization, for us individually. It simply means that we must base ourselves on the right and strong foundation values. And the basis of strong foundation values are very simple, which we have talked about many times in the past months. We must get our family right, that our family is well. We have a strong family, a loving family, a happy family at our back that you and I are responsible for, to look after. We talk about ourselves, that we are well physically, mentally, and spiritually. Last and not least, I emphasize once again our spiritual standing, your standing with the Almighty God. This is absolutely critical in the work that you and I do. Why? The times are going to be tough, and we need to hold on and cling on to something much stronger than you and I. And these are the strong foundation values that we must hold on to. Finally, congratulations once again to the recipients. For those of us that we had to receive our medals, work hard, needs to be earned. And finally, three key challenges, which you should know by now. Key things will continue to challenge us every day in our work as a police officer. One, can we keep our word? Can we keep our word? Two, can people trust us? Can people trust us? Finally, are we ethics solid? Two of our colleagues are right now locked up into the cell after yesterday's activities. Two special constables that robbed or took money from two Chinese gentlemen, manipulated him and took money. They are now in the cell. Those are the people that we do not need in the force right now. Not ethically solid. As far as I'm concerned, they have no place in the force right now. Have faith in the work that we are doing. I trust and I have full confidence in the force. They'll be able to stand fast and remain strong and be able to be true to our calling as good, honest, and police officers of the Fiji Police Force. Congratulations once again. Well done. And say thank you to the family. God bless you all.